Many users are saying that they are having internet connectivity issue on their Amazon Prime Video app when they actually have internet connection on their Apple TV 4K. In this video, we will show you how you can fix this issue. This problem can happen if your app crashed in the background somehow. So you can force close the app, then reopen it to fix the issue. Double press on the home screen button on the remote. You will see all the apps running in the background. Swipe up Amazon Prime Video app and it will be closed. Now close all the apps one by one. Now open Amazon Prime Video app again and it should fix the issue. You can make sure you have a good internet speed, because even if you have internet and it is slow, it can cause the problem in connecting to Amazon Prime Video app. So make sure it is working. Also, if you're using Wi-Fi, make sure your router is close to Apple TV, because if it does not have a good connection, it can cause problem with internet connectivity in your Amazon Prime app. You have to make sure your Amazon Prime Video app is up to date. If it is not, it can cause problem with internet connectivity. Also, to fix this issue, you can unplug the power cable and HDMI cable from the Apple TV box. Wait a few moments, then connect them again and it should fix the issue. These are the ways you can fix Amazon Prime Video app internet connectivity issues on Apple TV 4K. Thanks for watching the video. If you have any query regarding Apple TV, let us know in the comment box and always stay with our channel. Thank you.